hand, you find you've gotten freer with colors in the last 10 or 15 years.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you do.
I noticed more purples and more reds and things in in your paintings than
you
used to have.
You find out that you could get the same effect with the with different colors. You could get the same effect.
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for burnt sienna.
This is a real treat to get to watch somebody paint that's as famous as you, Sam.
Yeah.
No, it's true. It is for me.
You know, the darn thing is you paint in different ways. Like, I do those sketches for people, and they say, boy, it works so fast. That's when I'm doing it this way. But when I'm working on a job, I don't work that way.
Mm. You go slower or something?
Much slower.
Mm.
And I'll do the things, I'll do them again and again until they look right. But when you're working for somebody on a demo, you just let it go. You know.
What's your criteria for looking right?
But I don't like where that's crossing. But.
As you see, he's on the rocks.
I always tell whether it's dry enough, because when it's not dry enough, this will start curling. But you can still. Way it is, we'll say. And then I will peel it back. This will not move, and I won't let this move. I'll push it back that way, and if I should lose my drawing in the painting of it, I'll flip this paper over and it'll fall right into place.
That is clever. Yes.
See, now here, I didn't do that. I'm not going to do it. But on the other hand, if this were done in a place where it was crucial that I couldn't. For a moment, I thought that I was getting this right up here. But no, it's down here where it belongs. And then if I want to, I could do this sort of thing to reinforce my... Now here he has this vest on. See, now the vest, I thought, is another way to get movement.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the air is going through it.
Yeah, you have that vest there, then you're down here. And there he has his.
Cool. But now, will the gouache paint cover over those pencil marks?
Oh, yeah, the gouache will go right over. And then I could always come back onto the.
And Sam, some of us wondered if you ever had to study still life. Did it drive you crazy?
I've never studied still life.
That's a great question.
That's not for me.
What's happening here? You know.
Well,
he drew
the closest that he came to was the models.
Right.
Sitting still.
Right. I get another one.
Actually, the way I work, I always start making my drawing immediately.
With your paint. With your paint.
Yeah.
Okay, you block it in finally with your paint.
What did you start with, the ears?
No.
No.
He didn't this time.
Sam's an ear man. Mm-hmm. He starts with, he likes ears.
Faye's a butt man.
That's where you learned that from, Faye.
What?
I noticed her over there. She does this with every stroke of her old brush.
It's a bad habit. Because
it's a bad habit,
she'd
right.
Be eating the paint, but I tip the brush that way, and I guess it's better for me to use watercolors than it is oils.
Right.
You
get out of the habit real fast for using oil.
Yeah.
could just put a pile of spit on it.
Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, right.
Sam would draw with anything he had to get his hands on.
Werner won't let us do that. I'm coming in here.
He won't.
See, you're in long class. Huh?
What are you supposed to draw with?
See, they're all big. Well, he's really encouraging us to use big patches of color.
Oh. Uh-huh.